Elena Durán is the name of the flutist that I am honored to introduce today. Elena Durán is a Mexican-American British woman. She is de la cultura del esfuerzo, we would say in Mexico. She's worked tirelessly. She's worked with the best musicians in the world. But she is very humble, as you will notice. And to me, I don't want to introduce her with her resume, because that would be not only very long, but could be even boring for you, because she's worked with virtually every major orchestra, both in Mexico, the United States, and elsewhere. She is the best to me. The reason why I'm saying that she is the best to me is not because she plays with her lips and hands, but she plays with her soul, and she plays with her heart. You will see that. Welcome, Elena Durán.
Okay, turn it up. Let's have it way up. Let's rock out. Hey, give me a round of applause. Woo! You gotta find the humor, and then you find the love.
Coming into some places in San Diego and Los Angeles, and I want you to know that I play for everybody, because in life it's much better to leave yourself open to a new opinion, to a new way, to people have jobs, and like all of you, I've met a shoe designer today, an accessories designer today. I'm going to get some good, if anybody makes dresses, I'm going to know exactly where to go. Okay, woo. But what is important, that I'm saying to them, the people who are also working here, it doesn't define them totally as a human being in terms of what their passions are in life any more than you sitting here. This does not define your future. This can make or break your future, but it doesn't define it. You have a choice, ladies. You have a choice. And this is a flute solo rendition of We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Thank you. you'll hear me joking around, but you know, if you don't find the humor in life, if you can't go to a happy place, you got to take yourself there. And this is what I said about some of you about hand up, great, hand out, great, hand yourself on me. So I'm of every world, and it's very important to know that every day I seek my own liberation to kind of be happy, you know. I find every day Michael says to me, okay, what are we celebrating today? Well, right now it's Jingle Bells.
Thank you.